Live from Glen from Sidus.
Hello, everybody. It is always a pleasure to be at the receiving end of any award. Today, it is that extra special because this is an acknowledgement of the successful launch of Lipaglen, the first NC from our country, India, that completed the journey from concept to clinic. This is a recognition of the untiring efforts of members of Team Lipaglen, discoverers as we call them, of the clinicians of our great nation who supported, encouraged and advocated for us.
My heart beats with honor and my chest fills with pride when I tell you the story of Lipaglen, the first discovered molecule by a pharmaceutical company from India. It was in early 90s, Walter Wally, the scientist who has discovered this dual PPR agonist. PPR, you all know that alpha and gamma primarily. Alpha is currently working phenofibrate so far what is available, and gamma is glitter zones, like pyroglitazone, rosiglitazone. Each one of them were working independently by stimulating one of the receptor, and thus they had little challenges. But when dual is a balanced PPAR alpha was found to be more effective and supposed to address metabolic disorder comprehensively. After that, 1,800 publications came, and almost all research companies started inventing a molecule on the same receptor available in the nucleus of adipose tissue, skeletal muscle, and liver. And fortunately, with the blessings of God, our scientists who are working day and night on the same molecule, along with many multinationals, other pharmaceutical companies in US, Europe, they got the right balance in 2001 with the leadership of our scientist chairman, Sri Pankaj Patel, and our deputy managing director, Sri Dr. Sharvil Patel. Both of them were guiding our scientists, and together they got the right balance. After that, this drug went through preclinical studies for 4 years and tried to find out its safety and efficacy, and then submitted the molecule following the global regulatory standards to many countries. And then this drug got approval for human trial. And then in 2004 onwards, this has been phase one studies have been done. And phase one, you all know, it is mainly all healthy volunteer to see the toxicity of the drug. Once it is done and it is found once again good in human body, then the diseased hyperlipidemia patients are recruited, and phase two study was done to look at efficacy and perfect dose. Phase two also it has found very good, and safe and effective. When right dose is found, and then efficacy also already fixed with the right dose, and then it has gone to phase 3 trial. Phase 3 trial, known as phase 5 and phase 6, it has successfully came out without any safety concern like edema, weight gain. And then almost today 25 national and international publications are there to support this molecule. Not only that, today as I am speaking to you, almost 150,000 patients in India are taking Lipaglin, and almost 4,000 key opinion leaders are endorsing Lipaglin happily. But our pharmacovigilance are in place. All you know the art of the medicine, that you need to be very careful and constantly monitor. There are a lot of expectations from this molecule globally in ACC, AHA, ESD, ADA, everywhere. This molecule has got a lot of attention. Reason being, this is the only molecule which is available in the world. It is not an another statin, neither an another gliptins, nor it is whatever the antihypertensive. It is the only molecule which has got approvals and to be used in the molecule in this class. So therefore everybody is watching and they want to see how this molecule can have mortality reduction benefit, primary risk reduction benefit, secondary risk reduction benefit, and for that we are all working very hard. I thank you all very much for supporting, because many a time many of my colleagues do ask me, Nath, how is our product doing? So nobody asked me how Lipaglin is doing. In the industry, most of my colleagues working in different companies are asking, how is our molecule doing? And I thank you all for this appreciation and recognition. And I'm sure you at Zydus, our team will be working very hard to make all of you in the pharma industry, our nation and our country proud of this molecule. Thank you very much.